difficulty or our challenge is getting fathers to come together and to talk about those things. And a lot of times, many of our moms, they learn to come together and have those conversations. We want to get our fathers more involved. And Teen Fatherhood University is a perfect opportunity to get our young fathers, get them to start that practice of coming together, working in the community, working with other fathers to be the best fathers they can possibly be. Do you have a word of encouragement for those young fathers that we're trying to reach right now?
Well, I would say to them, there's no job that is more important than being a father. And whether you're fathering your own kids or you're fathering children of another man, that responsibility is one that's very important, and that kids need to have strong male role models in their lives, not just young boys, but young girls as well. We often say that the role of their father is to be that example, especially for young girls, so that when they then get to the stage where they're looking for a spouse, they're in a position to say, well, unless you can do for me what my daddy could do for me, mm-hmm. and treat me the way that my daddy treated me, then you're not worthy of my love and affection. That's a treasure, that's a gift that a young woman is giving. And similarly, a father can also show that young woman how love is to be reciprocated, mm-hmm. and what she can do to be a supporting spouse, and, you know,